subscribe to my channel. Thanks so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my video. I'm so happy to have you. Today we did a thing and I'm so excited to share with you guys on what it is. So I love that Kylie is always changing up her look. She's always having new makeup, new hair, new outfits. Like everything about her is changing and it's fun. I really like it. And I love that I recreated her look today, but I didn't spend $3,000 like she did. Instead, I spent $100 to get this beautiful, luscious hair. It's gorgeous. So today I'm gonna share with you guys exactly how I was able to do that, plus how I put on this wig. It's so simple, you guys. If I can do it, you can do it too. It's only a few simple steps and it's so user-friendly. Thumbs up this video if you like it and wanna see more like it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. We are on our way to reaching a goal of 100,000 subscribers. So right now we are at 23, which is amazing. And as we grow, the highs will fill in with color until we hit the very tippy top at 100,000. And once we reach that goal, I will be announcing a huge giveaway just to say thank you, show my appreciation, give back to you guys. So I'm so excited. I know we can get there, but I definitely need your guys' help. So subscribe if you aren't already. Tell everyone you know to subscribe. Share my videos, all the things. Also, be sure to turn on post notifications so you never miss one of my videos. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week, so there's always something new. Okay, are you guys ready to meet Mimosa? Mimosa is from the brand Ray and Ivy. They have an array of different wig options, but I have Mimosa. She is a beautiful, creamy, buttery blonde with dark roots. She's 27 inches long, made with luxury fibers. She has a natural body wave, and she is very thick. All of Ray and Ivy's wigs are hand-tied lace front wigs. They have a natural hairline and they are easy to customize. They are also safe to use with hot tools and heat resistant for up to about 260 degrees. They are made with high-grade, heat-resistant, synthetic luxury fibers. Mimosa has a stretch cap with two clips and you can tighten or loosen it with the strap on the bottom. They also come with a free wig cap that comes in two different colors depending on your skin shade. You can get tan or dark brown. I love Ray and Ivy. They are a good brand. I love what they stand on. And they have an array of options for wigs. They have something for everyone, from curly to straight to long to short to blue to red. They have so many different options, something for everyone. And they are so affordable. Their price point is generally around $100. So check out Ray and Ivy. I will have their link in the description below, along with a 10% off discount code that they were nice enough to give to you guys. It's Bria10. I will leave it here on the screen and have it in the description as well. It's just to save you guys money, so definitely take advantage of it and enjoy your new Ray and Ivy wig. Now we're gonna get on to how to put this on. It's so easy, you guys, and just watch. So this is so easy. I swear anyone can do it, including you. This is my first time using a wig. So if I can do it, then you can do it too. So we're gonna start by putting our hair back in the little hair cap and actually put it back into like a little pony with a hair tie. I know there's a few different ways you can do this. You can put your hair in braids or you can just kind of tuck it like I do. So put the hair cap on and then I will take the pony out and then I will take the rest of my hair and just tuck it into the hair cap. And kind of move it around so it's not a huge lump of hair. So I wish I had a wide tooth comb, but I only have this little comb here, but it's okay. I'm just gonna lightly go through and brush her out as best as I can, just very lightly and gently. Now she is a lace front wig, so you want to take some scissors and trim off the excess lace right on the hairline. So what I have probably aren't the best scissors, but they're the only ones I have, so we're just gonna make it do. Now the fun part, which is actually putting on the wig, and the way you do this is actually kind of odd, but you do have to flip it upside down like that, and you actually want the part of the hair to be down and facing towards your chest or your stomach, and then you're gonna place your head down like this and flip the wig right over. Clearly so graceful. But here's the part where you're gonna wanna mess with it, make sure it's comfortable, lined up, get it the way that you want it. I also forgot to mention, but you're gonna wanna take any kind of like powder or foundation, anything that matches your skin tone, and place it along the skin cap if this doesn't match your skin color perfectly. That way it just helps it to like blend in and look more of a natural. Okay, and then you're gonna wanna take these two clips that are underneath it and actually clip it underneath the wig cap so that it stays right in place. Ooh, ooh, girl. Okay, so the next step is to thin out your hairline here and kind of like mess with it and make it look natural to your hairline. So from here, we're gonna do two things. First is to slightly just zigzag your finger through and pull out smaller little strands. And then from here, we are actually gonna thin this out by just pulling. Just pull out like two or three hairs at a time. Make sure you have a trash can by you so you can put all the other hairs in the bag and not on the floor. That's the nice thing about front lace wigs is that you can go and pull out a few at a time. So the second thing we're gonna do with this piece is line it up here with your chin. And right where that is, you're going to taper it down. So you're gonna cut in a diagonal line, not straight across, in a diagonal line, and do it in really short, quick cuts like this. Okay, so then we're gonna do the same thing to the other side. Take your clip and clip it back. And then again, just going in a zigzag pattern. And then from here, you can pluck out 2 to 3 to 4 at a time. And then again, with step 2, you're gonna line it up with your chin. And then from here, you're going to taper it down, cutting in a diagonal. The next step is to take any kind of like concealer or foundation shade that matches your skin tone with a small little brush and fill in your part here so that it looks more natural and more defined. Yay! So I'm loving how this looks. And seriously guys, if I can do this, then you can do this too. Check out Ray and Ivy. They have beautiful wigs and they have a whole array of options. There's something for everyone. They're so affordable. Wigs are not only a good way to keep your natural hair free of like heat and damage, but also wigs are great at changing up your look in such an affordable way. So definitely check them out. I will have the link down below. They were also gracious enough to provide you guys with a 10% off discount code. So you can use Brea10 to get 10% off of your entire purchase on their website. So thank you to Ray and Abby for that because that was so nice of them. Take advantage of you guys, save some money while also changing up your look and turning into a hot, sassy mama. I love you guys. Thumbs up this video if you want to see more like it. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like I said, once we hit 100,000 subscribers on this channel, I will be announcing a huge giveaway just to give back and to say thank you. So subscribe if you haven't already. Tell everyone you know to subscribe. Turn on post notifications. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week, so there's always something new on my channel. And I will see you guys tomorrow or the next day in a brand new video. Love ya. Bye.